Hi, Alan. A story 14.
Come on, help, 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 help.
All right, now, shall we try it?
Peabody, what's so important that you have to talk to her right now?
What's so important? I'll tell you what's so important.
day after I give her my pin, she goes around and kisses someone else. That's what's so important. I'll have you know I'm quite upset about this. I've already had two headaches and a nosebleed.
My Hugo, I think you're actually jealous of Conrad 30.
Oh, me jealous? I'm not jealous. I'm very jealous. And I have every right to be. Kim's my steady.
That's just it, Hugo. I'm your steady. Well, I may admire Conrad Birdie as one admires a far distant and unattainable ideal. But I'm pin to you, Hugo. And I don't care how common and ordinary you are. That's all I'm going to say.
And you're sure you're not just saying that to make me feel better?
I mean every word of it, Hugo. Conrad Birdie is just a flame. A steady is forever.
show for 3 seconds and come over here and sit down, because there's something really important I want to talk to you about. About you and I, Rose.
You and me, English teacher.
Okay, whatever, Rose. I need to be serious. I just want to let you know I'm really glad you're out here together. Being away from New York has made me see all kinds of things in a different light. That's why, Rose, I want to let you know that no matter what happens, I decided to give up on my will.
Oh, Mom, you didn't!
Oh, I did, Rose. I wrote Mom the day we left, which gives her 3 days and 3 nights to get in touch with me, and so far, not a word. Now, if you ask me, she probably accepted the whole thing by now.
Thank you.
night swims and motorboat races and loop the loop. I'm gonna do the only sensible thing. Drink myself to death!
Moonlight swims? Motorboat races? Loop the loop! Doris! Get my gun!
McAfee, I don't suppose you see Conrad around anywhere, have you?
No, I haven't.
I'll have a double rocks on the scotch. Plenty of a hog in the bowl.
How old are you?
32.
And when I say coming out, I mean coming out.
Coming out? So that means there's a man involved.
A mama's boy. And she doesn't like me.
Mama's boys, mama's never do. So what's the problem?
Give me anyone! You!